Today we're going to take a look at some oblique exercises. Now before we get started, I want to cover a few important points. Number one is keep a nice tall upright posture throughout the exercise, okay? Number two, we want to try and do the movements purely to the side. Because we're trying to work in side flexion to recruit the obliques, we're going to get the desired outcome by doing so. If you start leaning back, you begin to implement your hip flexor, and it takes away from the purpose of the exercise that we're trying to do, okay? Let's get started.
With the bottom half oblique lift, you want to lie flat on your side with your top arm extended straight, your bottom arm bent in front of you for support. And when you're in this position, you want to keep your legs straight, toes pointed, maintaining full body tension. Once you're in this position, come up into a side hollow lift, feeling the contraction in your obliques and coming down under control. During this movement, you want to keep your feet slightly forward in front of your hips to ensure that you're getting a full contraction in your obliques. The top half oblique lift is very simple as well. Lie on your side, create full body tension, legs straight, toes pointed, making sure you're setting up for it the same way. So top arm straight, held by the ear. So like you're having your arms up over your head and the bottom arm is bent in front of you for support. From here, you're going to come into a side hollow lift, feeling the contraction in your oblique whilst keeping your top arm straight. And the important thing with this movement, keep your feet on the ground at all times because we're trying to isolate the movement to the top portion